In this video, I'll be showing three different ways to remove the background from a picture in Pixelmator Pro. The first would be using the Remove Background button here in the menu bar. This is the simplest method and it uses AI to remove the background from your image, but as seen right here, it's not always perfect. The second method would be using the Smart Eraser, which we are able to get by right-clicking on the eraser tool and clicking Smart Erase. We're then able to click and drag on the background, and it will remove the background as we increase the tolerance as seen here. And right here would be about perfect for this image. A third way to remove the background from an image would be by using the Select and Mask tool. We're able to get that by opening the Quick Selection tool, then hitting Select and Mask, then hit Select Subject, and Smart Refine. Again, it's not always perfect, so we can use this tool to fix what the AI missed. And then for our output, we can select New Layer or any of these options here. I'll stick with New Layer and then hit the Apply button. And a new layer is created without the background.